Right, welcome back to the channel. This is going to be The Price is Right. We've got £150 of credit, pound of steak, gambles on, £5 and up. And this is requested by Daniel, Tracy and Anthony Thorne. We're going to try and get the Plinko pots. There's your bonuses there. And there's what the pots are at. Silver and bronze only go up by 1p on pound stake, and gold goes up by 2p. So they don't go up a lot. We're going to give it a whirl. See what we can get. Might have been nice, first credit. And we can only have 10 at a time on the auto. I thought we was going to be in with a cliffhanger then. We're going to give it a whirl, see what we can get. If we don't get it at this 150, we'll come back at another time and play it again. And we'll keep playing it till we get them blinkers. Right, we've got the cliffhanger feature. This is like leprechauns. There we go then. See how far we can get. £25. Not the best, but certainly not the worst. It's only the first gamble. Thought we'd get it again then, two in a row. So yeah, we're going to keep going. Gonna apply that 150 credit through it. It gives us 150 credits at least to try and get the pots. This is a pretty old game, this. I doubt you'd see this in an arcade anymore. Maybe the odd one scattered about. It's definitely not a game I've seen for many years. Chucking them small wins in. Oh, one off it was then. Thought it was getting it then. Just teasing us. Not going to get much closer than that without getting it. The come on down symbols. They're wild symbols. And I picked 150 quid to start with. As you can see, it does take a while for the credit to go down on a pound of steak. We're on 5.5 minutes. We've not even spent 40 quid yet. So if I'd have done any more, it could have gone on for quite a while. I think I only get about 28 minutes recording time. Maybe 29, I'm not sure. And then it'll split it into two parts, which I don't want. At least we've got a cliffhanger bonus. Let's have a pick-me bonus. And then a plinko bonus. So that's £50 gone in 6.5 minutes. So I suppose you only just last on this game. Gamble. It's the furthest we've been. Two gambles away from the jackpot. £11 gamble. Not much of a jackpot tune, but we're still going to play down to 500, so that means we've played the full 150. Let's see what else we can get. It was as easy as that in an arcade to gamble. Well, I suppose it is as easy as that if you dare risk it. And I'm the same as most of you. I won't risk it in an arcade. Too much to lose. I have done before, but not very often. You notice, I gamble all my things the same. I go 15, then double it to 25, and then double it all the way. A bit like Mr. Trono does, the Pie Master. Right, we're in again. Yeah, if you've ever watched any Trono's videos, that's how he pie gambles. He is the master of it, though. Right, that's what we got last time. Can we get any further? Can we get any more? A 6 here would be nice. 75 is pretty good though. And he just lost. I just want that plinko feature now. drop into the lemon. Full screen of the prices, right? So that's obviously 500 quid. £25 a line, and there's 20 win lines. Ah, there's another chance. More then. Let's try and get that Plinko. If we don't get it, then we'll come back at another time and I'll play it again. Try and get that Plinko. Nearly got it. A couple of teases. Teasing us. Four then. Right, here we go again. What's it going to be this time? say them sixes. Alright, can we beat 75? No. Well, we're only a couple of gambles away from the jackpot. I think that'll take us to hand pay, I'm afraid. It might do, it does on a lot of games. Yeah, it has done. Let me just... yeah, I can just carry on with them 27 credits. I know the side lights have gone out. Games trigger the hand pay and gets over 1,000, but the majority do. Just going to turn that gamble on, because if we get a 50 pence win, it will trigger the hand pay again. I've got 20 games left. Done too bad. I've only started with 150. At least we've had a nice little bit of long play on it. I know we didn't get the pots. Well, we haven't got the pots at the minute. We've still got 9 goes left. It's going to give us one more cliffhanger there. Right, we've got 2 credits left. I'll play that last 50 pence off. There we go. Let's press that and get the likes back. Right, so that was The Price is Right. That was requested by Daniel Tracy and Anthony Thorne. So I will come back to that at another time and we'll try and get the Plinko pots. So I hope you guys enjoyed. Please like and subscribe, and I shall see you all again on the next one. Take care.